The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Mella is money!
And from Staten Island, New York,
Byron, are you ready to admit the truth yet? Mella is money!
She's an unbelievable talent.
Mella is money.
Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
The Superstar!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
The thing I love about Bayley is every word she speaks, every action she takes, just says, I'm better than you.
Well, she took the helm when she created Damage Control, and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley's gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, if Bayley is such a great leader, tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up. Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
From Auckland, New Zealand, the Superstar.
This is someone I can give my full support to. Someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
From Rio Grande Valley, Texas, the Superstar.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Look who's on Raw!
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa!
Alexa has an athletic background of gymnastics, kickboxing, track, even weightlifting.
And now Alexa Bliss, one of the most meanest and dangerous superstars of any size.
She's also highly intelligent, Saxon, and wouldn't appreciate you calling her the most meanest.
Don't tell her.
It's redundant.
And Alexa is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
A menacing look in her eye.
Michael, I think you mean terrifying?
Baszler is ready to subdue any and all opposition she encounters.
Baszler just absolutely loves combat in any form.
You say that like it's a bad thing. She holds the record for most women's Royal Rumble eliminations and women's Elimination Chamber eliminations.
It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29. In the ring or in a chamber, Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent.
There's the bell, and this battle royal is officially kicking off, guys. Surprises really abound in this type of match.
Yeah, we've seen the forces prevail in this type of chaos before.
Elimination after elimination until one superstar stands tall to claim the victory. Who will it be? That's the million-dollar question.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oof. Wrench in the arm. Pele kick. Right across the face. Nice takedown.
And there was some force on that move.
My goodness.
Yeah, double arm lock saw.
Look at this. Incredible.
Right to the body.
It's two on one.
Nice buster. Shayna showing her technique. Back in the ring.
Ooh, face first.
And there's a takedown.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Sit-out slam. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Blows the leg. Right to the gut.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. She's forced onto the defensive now. Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
And the...
Uh-oh. This could be it. Oh, what a clothesline. Not finished just yet. And another. Adding insult to injury.
Counter. cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw.
That was just disrespectful.
That turns it around for Carmella.
Mention the arm, Bayley kick.
Takes a Bayley, great athleticism.
Turning the tables.
The electric chair down for the drum.
Tandem offense on its way up, and...
Nice buster, man. Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Setting up for, looks like, a power bomb.
No. It's over. Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Queen of Spades, Shayna.
A big win for her, and she certainly earned